Walt Grayson is over in the Mississippi Moment Corner. And Walt, it's back to COVID again.
Yeah, back to COVID again. You know, someday this thing will no longer be the hot topic or even the underlying topic that flavors all the other topics of the day, from politics to eating out. But today, a couple of solid moves from the governor's press conference this afternoon. One thing that a lot of people have been wondering why hadn't been done already is the statewide mask mandate. So if you're in a public place in Mississippi now, you have to have a face mask. This lags behind most of the major retailers who already require face masks if you're going to come shop in their stores. Now, there are a lot of experts who say face masks are absolutely worthless. And then others who are just as adamant that if we're to win this COVID war, they are absolutely mandatory. Now, I'm not a doctor, but it seems to me if face masks didn't do anything, then why do doctors wear them in hospitals? Besides, no expert on either side has said that it would hurt anything to wear them. So if it won't hurt and it might help, why not err on the side of might help? Let's give it a shot. Well, one other thing that came out today that's a little more serious: if someone knows they have COVID and goes to work anyway, they may be fined or have to go to jail. Now, to me, that's a no-brainer. Not necessarily the jail part, but just don't go to work if you have COVID. This thing is dangerous, and to some people, it's deadly. And it's irresponsible to know you have it and potentially pass it around. Now listen, I take my temperature every morning with my boss's number on speed dial, just in case. You don't have to threaten me with jail to make me take a day off work. But all that said, let's shelve the politics, shelve the self-medical advice, and take COVID seriously. Because if we don't take it seriously, it may very likely take us seriously.